Hello and welcome everyone into another experimental video where we will find out what's going on with flamethrowers on test server. If we take a look at their stats in test server, they're actually much higher than the current live server, almost 40%. Just checking these stats, it looks like a big buff, but I will check their unload time and their damage per clip, comparing it with the stats from live server to see if there is any difference on these parameters. Now let's get right into it. Alright, as you can see, the clip damage of all flamethrowers is lower than they should be, but the unload time is the same. Now, I understand that this data might look like a signal for nerf, but for those of you who don't follow official War Robots Facebook page, let me share with you a post that was made around a week ago. So Pixonic apparently has reworked the underlying mechanism for flamethrower weapons for improving performance of them, but that led to low damage output for some reason. What I assume is that after implementing the new tech, now flamethrowers might have less liter fuel in their magazine, leading to less damage per clip. And supposedly that's why the damage output was increased in test server to compensate for that. But as I have shown in this test, the original damage they had before this rework is not quite compensated. I hope Pixonic is watching this, and my clear conclusion is that in the next test server session, damage output of all flamethrower weapons needs to be increased to at least reach their previous damage per clip. And even a slight buff to these weapons would be appreciated by many people, I believe. Alright, that's about it for this video. I hope you enjoyed and found it informative. Rest of this video is gameplay featuring all flamethrower weapons on test server. For now, take care until I see you in my next video.